so excited. I'm so excited. Marissa Jarrett Winoker, Corey Reynolds, Tony, should have been Tony.
Should have been Tony.
Jerry Butler, Matthew Morrison, congratulations to all of you.
Thank you.
What has it been like since these 13 nominations came out?
It's been crazy at the theater. It's been so exciting and just a new rebirth at the theater. It's been wonderful.
Now, a year ago, all right, you can't even pay off your credit card debt. Now you're going against Bernadette Peters.
I know.
Do you have to pitch yourself?
Yeah, I definitely wake up every once in a while and I'm like, wait, what? And then I'm like, okay, it's very surreal. It's very wonderful. But yeah, I moved here, couldn't pay off my credit card debts, and now they're all paid off. Everything's done, college loans and everything.
That's great. Yeah. And Corey, what a great congratulations on the nomination. You are amazing in this musical.
Thank you.
Huge breakout role for you.
It's been pretty good to me.
Yeah. Why do you think the musical's been such a success for so many different kinds of people and ages love this musical?
I think the engine that drives the show is the music. I think the music is just contagious, and I think the message behind it, which is acceptance, is pretty universal, and it's something that everybody can relate to. So
yeah, it's about overcoming prejudices of all kinds, right? Mm-hmm. Matthew, you know, not only racial prejudice, but prejudice against people who don't have the typical standard of beauty,
right?
I guess.
Like,
what do you mean?
Beauty's on the beauty's on the inside, exactly. Yeah.
And how have you fallen into this role of being a role model for curvaceous women?
I did fall into it. I had no idea that that's where it was going to go, but it's great, and I'm glad that I'm old enough to know that, wow, this is great. I'm a role model now, and I'm old enough to accept that and just deal with it. It's exciting.
All right, Carrie, we are going to see, you start off the scene that we're going to see with you tied to a bed. So quickly explain to everybody, set it up for us, okay?
Okay, well, Link is breaking Tracy out of jail, and Seaweed is breaking me out of my own personal jail, my mother.
Yes, who ties you to your bed because you've been thrown in jail. Whatever, long story, go see it, all right? And you guys go get in position.
All right.
Okay, for your performance. And while you do, I want to tell you guys a few more facts about Hairspray. 13 Tony nominations include Best Musical, Best Score, Best Actor, Best Actress. The music is absolutely infectious, and what a better way to continue our road to the Tonys. Now, a performance of Without Love. Here's the cast of Hairspray.
Psst, Penny, what happened?
My mother's punishing me for going to jail without her permission.
Well, I've come to rescue the fair maiden from her tower.
Oh, Seaweed.
Trace, you look beautiful behind bars.
Oh, it must be the low-watt institutional lighting.
Oh, Tracy, they can keep us from kissing, but they can't stop us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. I never looked inside myself, though on the outside, I looked good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you weigh, 'cause without love, life is like the seasons with no summer. Without love, life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever, 'cause I never wanna be without love. Tracy never set me free. No, I ain't lying. Never set me free, Tracy. No, no, no.
Girl, then stardom came to me, but I was still a nothing, though 1,000 fans may disagree. Fame was just a prison signing, autographs a bore. I didn't have a clue till you came banging on my door. 'Cause without love, life is like my dad without his promo. Without love, life's just making out to Perry Como. Darling, I'll be yours forever.
Black is everywhere you go. Who'd have thought I'd love a girl with skin as white as winter snow?
In my ivory tower, life was just a hostess snack. But now I've tasted chocolate and I'm never going back.
'Cause without love, life is like a beat that you can't follow.
Without love, life is darkest day at the Apollo.
Darling, I'll be yours forever.
Never will not be without love.
If you're locked up in this prison, Trace, I don't know what I'll do.
Link, I've got to break out so that I can get my hands on you.
And girl, if I can't touch you now, I'm gonna lose control. I wanna kiss ya.
But I can't wait for parole.
Without love,
life is like a pun that won't invite us.
Without love,
it's like getting my big break in laryngitis.
Without love,
life's a 45 whether you can buy it.
Without love,
life is like my mother on a diet.
By the week, that's only Mondays. Only ice cream, never Sundays.